So when end products increase in the concentration, then what happen? It decrease the enzymic activity. Okay, one stage is came when this decrease reaches up to the equilibrium and at last enzyme activity became zero. Okay, at this stage the reaction move in the reverse direction. Okay, so end product also affect, or you can say that it decrease the enzymatic activity. The last one factor which affect the enzymatic activity is enzyme inhibitors or poison. Okay, so enzyme inhibitor, these are the some substrate which affect the enzyme activity. How they can affect? These substrate bind with the active sites of the enzyme. They bind with the active sites of the enzyme, and those active sites are become non-functional and unavailable for the substrate, and they reduce the enzymatic activity. So this enzymatic inhibition is of two type. One is competitive inhibitors are there, okay, and another non-competitive inhibitors are there. Competitive inhibitors, as the name suggests, they compete with the main substrate. Okay, they compete with the main substrate because they having the same configuration or same shape like the main substrate. For example, this is the main substrate and this is the competitive substrate. So they compete with each other, and when these competitive inhibitors bind with the active sites of the enzyme, okay, when they bind with the active sites of the enzyme, they decrease the enzymatic activity. Okay, for example, malic acid, it is the competitive inhibitor of succinic acid. So how can we reduce the competitive inhibition? We reduce it by increasing the concentration of main substrate. Okay, for example, maan lijiye hamare paas main substrate bhi 50 hai aur competitive inhibitor bhi 50 hai, to hoga kya? इनका ज्यादा चांस है कि वो एंजाइम के एक्टिव साइट पे बाइंड करें. तो हम क्या करेंगे, अगर हम जो मेन सबस्ट्रेट है हमारे, जो हमें प्रोडक्ट में कन्वर्ट करने हैं, अगर उनका उनका नंबर 100 या मोर देन दैट कर देते हैं तो क्या होगा? अब क्योंकि ये ज्यादा है नंबर में, सो दे कैन बाइंड इजीली विद द एक्टिव साइट्स ऑफ द एंजाइम्स. ओके, सो बाय इंक्रीजिंग द कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ द मेन सबस्ट्रेट वी कैन रिड्यूस कॉम्पिटिटिव इनहिबिशन और इनहिबिटर्स. Another one is non-competitive inhibitors, which causes non-competitive inhibition. So, they do not having the shape which is resemble to the substrate, but they itself bind with the active sites of the enzymes. Okay, they itself bind with the active sites of the enzyme. They do not compete with anyone, but they itself bind with the active sites of the enzyme. Okay, and one more important thing is that when they bind with the active site of the enzyme, they change the configuration of the active site. For example, this is the active site and these are the non-competitive inhibitors, okay, which bind with the active sites of the enzyme. Now what happened? They permanent blocking the active sites. How they permanent blocking it? They change the configuration or they change the shape of the active sites. It means now these non-competitive inhibitors bind with the active sites, so these active sites can change their shape. Okay, so what happened? Now substrate do not bind with the active sites. These type of inhibition is known as competitive inhibitions. Okay, for example, PB, AAG, HG, and one more example, cyanide. It is the non-competitive inhibitor of cytochrome oxidase. But how can we reverse the process, or how can we stop the non-competitive inhibitor? By increasing the amount or the number of enzymes. Okay? Why? Because enzymes ज्यादा होंगे तो कुछ पे ये bind करेंगे, कुछ पे main substrate bind करेगा और at last product की formation हो जाएगी. Okay? So competitive inhibitor में क्या होता है, वो same shape के substrate होते हैं जो active site पे bind करते हैं. ओके, यहाँ पे हम सबस्ट्रेट की कॉन्सेंट्रेशन बढ़ा के और इसको क्या कर सकते हैं, इसको रिलीज कर सकते हैं. वेयर नॉन कॉम्पिटिटिव इनहिबिटर में क्या होता है, शेप और साइज सेम नहीं होता, बट वो एक्टिव साइट का कॉन्फ़िगरेशन चेंज कर देते हैं, तो यहाँ पे हम एंजाइम की कॉन्सेंट्रेशन इंक्रीज करके इसको रिलीज कर सकते हैं. सो दीज आर द फैक्टर्स विच अफेक्टिंग द एंजाइम एक्शन. ओके बेटा, सो लाइक कमेंट एंड शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब ऑल्सो. हैव ए गुड डे.